Am I the a-hole for yelling and breaking stuff because I thought she was having an affair? My wife has always really wanted kids, but it seemed like it wasn't in the cards for us. She had 6 miscarriages and we're not completely sure why. We've done multiple tests, but have not been able to find a real answer. The treatments the doctors offered didn't seem to help. The doctor admitted it was unlikely she would ever give birth after having that many miscarriages, and that the emotional control and physical abuse was involved were too much to continue justifying. My wife was upset during this process.
求去身上雪白无常，万里碧空也逍遥。